Red Bull driver Sebastian Vettel clinched pole for the third consecutive year at the Formula One Indian Grand Prix at the Buddha International Circuit at Greater Noida today. The German put together a brilliant 1 minute and 24.119 second lap ahead of Mercedes drivers Nico Rosberg and Lewis Hamilton, who will start second and third respectively on Sunday. INS report.